Yes, my name is Benson Kamau. I'm part of the youth in data media group, youth in data. We are here with Marieke, who's speaking about blockchain. So, Marieke, can you tell us what the interesting bit between the blockchain and the big data?
Yes, blockchain will put data integrity into big data,
Okay.
meaning that it will make data much more useful, definitely reliable, and immutable. And that last one is very interesting. So once data is in a blockchain is really like a connection of data. It can never get out. And that's good, but it's also challenging for the same reason. And there are two winners of this new technology, and that's consumers, you and I, everybody, and that's producers. And in Kenya, you have a lot of producers. So I really would, invite and I would support people to go and understand what blockchain is and how it can benefit farming, small farming, large farming, whatever type of farming activity.
Wow, seems to be a very interesting thing. Also looking forward to learn a lot about blockchain. And so what is the new thing that you're looking forward to for the next coming 2 days?
Young people who are interested. Actually, I'm really surprised to, I didn't know who to expect here in this scene setup. And I think what you're doing is really, we need that. We as a global community, we need young people to be aware, to be sort of, to want something from data and to put it to use, to really put data to use.
Yeah, thank you.
So, yeah, I'm looking for young people that want to learn and know more about blockchain technology.
Thank you. I'm one of them, and I believe many youths will be interested. So welcome so much to, and learn about the blockchain youths.
Okay, you're
Yeah,
much welcome.
thank you so much.